panoorin nyo tong vlog na to. Parang awan nyo
na. We're going to Bad Hindelang. We just made a stop for this overlooking view here. You can see. That's Ate Imelda.
Hello.
So, gala na naman kami, guys. Mga laagan. Nga na gid ang mga laagan. There's actually a cafe there. You could sip a cup of coffee. So, if it's summer, it's really nice. So, see that? The snow. Good. See you later, guys. So, guys, we're just going to buy something to eat. We just stopped here. Somewhere in the Dorf Barnete. So, there's a supermarket like that. Let's see later. Sa baka sa loob te. So, and we're just going to change shoes. So finish changing. So we found out that the Sparkasse, the bank that we're looking for, is up there in the Dorf, in the village. So, hi, so we are now going to start our hiking here in Bad Hindelang. So look at the view. That's Ate Imelda. We're going to build a hikers community of Filipinos here in Germany. We're just starting, guys. We are now trying to figure out the hiking parts of Germany for the Filipino community. So much, Peter?
Oh no!
Oder möchtest du jetzt? Para sa, okay naman, later. Oder sollen wir jetzt kaufen? Dili, te ang kuan man na, te ang open. Ha? Umalit na nang tate. Ano na? Kayo ko. Umalit na nang ta. Kay murag kuan na. Pa, murag kag nait kuan te sa likod. Okay ra, ako ra kuan. Ako ra na, ako bitaw na sa likod nimo. We just.
Hello, man. It's a tragedy. It's a skit, not flesh.
It's really wonderful here, guys. It's a little village here. So you can see the houses. That's the houses, and here's the part of the mountains. See? Sino hindi may fall in love dyan? Tingnan mo naman, ang ganda. Diba? Yeah, we're just going to buy it, eh. I guess so. Kaya rani mo? Sige. So, we're just going back. Okay lang, eh. So guys, we're in a store actually, because of this sole reason. So look at that. That's her hiking hose, pants, yeah. And it's peeled. That's why. That's the secret that we're telling you about. So we need to do an emergency detour in the store to buy something. So now she's there, but it will be past. It's fine. Gleich sind wir fertig. So that's the kind of store that we have here in the store. So I'm just going to maybe try something. Wait, guys. See you later.
So now we are really... What do you mean? Asa varum? Start? So we are really now starting. So that's the landshaft.
See? Ito ba sa anstig yun? Di ba na-anasya ka ng shield eh? Kung anstig na. Okay. So may palit na river. There's a little river there. I don't know. See the ice? Load maybe yesterday evening. So you could see that part of the ice. Parang Pilipinas lang to, guys. Malamig lang. Pumunta ka ng mga bukid-bukid sa Pilipinas. Oo. Ayan o, naka-ice na yun dyan. Kita nyo? Siguro river yan or something pond. Yan, parang kanal lang yan sa Pilipinas, guys. See? Yeah. Na medyo, na mas more malinis. Kaysa sa atin. With snow. Oh, nawala na yung sun. The sun is gone. And what's this here? Soccer field. Soccer field here. For the small village. Nah, it's love it, what? This is on it. Yeah. Cook. That there's going there. Anfang? Spar? Ankroyd? Ang peak of... Tanaw na lang nato. Nabito na yung mga... Diba naman yung mga shield. Going to know. So we're almost at the start here. Meron din pala mga gishef dito tayo, Hornbach, Hindelang. May mga gishef. Hornbach, Hindelang. Okay. So see? Trimbad. See that? So, there we go. So, let's go start. Water. Whoa. The snow, eh? So much snow here. It's getting cold. Ah, that's the ice machine, guys. They could build an artificial ice. That's the ice machine. Ah, that's why it's very cold here. Wow. It's freezing. Oh my god. Look at that. Look, it's freezing. See? It's white overall. So it's like we're in other part of the village here.
Guso.
Yeah.
Look at this. Ice guso.
You can eat
coral.
This.
Corals.
Corals. The tiny corals, yes. Look like corals here. Corals. It's getting freezing, guys. Oh, okay. Wow, look, too much ice. But is this artificial ice?
No, it's not. Oh,
but it.
Oh, yan yata o artificial.
Yeah.
Pero it ano ba rin?
Like. Maybe they collected the ice. See? That machine. From here it's overall white. And look at there. No snow where the sun is.
White Christmas.
Yeah?
White Christmas tree.
Yeah. It's like we're in the other side of the world here. It's freezing overall. Ooh. Cafe am Lift. You see?
Oh.
See you later.
Cafe.
Yeah. See you later, guys. So, mga 30 minutes na kami naglalakad. It's rocky here. But not that steep in comparison to Neselvang. But I guess it's hard to breathe because the air is thin during cold days. So that's how it looks like here, full of trees. It's very quiet. We already spotted two people who are walking here. One with dogs and one we're going to meet now. Hello. There's someone there we just met. He's going back. And we're just starting. So it's a little bit slow, it's fine, and the weather is nice. It's quiet. So. Zoom. For those who are watching my vlogs, thank you. Though I'm not posting consistently. Konti lang tayo, mga 12. Hindi ko siya pinapost sa Facebook eh. Posting na lang yung gusto kong nood. So, guys, if you want to apply as a nurse here in Germany, just message me, okay? In RKU. Later. So we found what do you call this thing? Dandelions that are already dead. Oh, diba? Dandelions yung pag
ayos to.
They're so see. So the pine trees are dili uy. Tanaw. Uy, imo siya ana oh. Dandelions so siya. Patay na. Oo. There are many things that you could really see here as you hike. See? They're very wonderful if you love nature. They're dead. Almost. So those are the roads for mountain bike. If you're adventurous, then you could try that. So, this mountain is really appropriate for mountain bikers. You could break your bones here. It's fine. Oops. It's getting clear now. So let's proceed to the peak. We actually already walked for almost an hour. See? It's very quiet. It's good for the soul. This road is actually good for the shoes. It's not slippery. These shoes. I just borrowed this. Kaya pa, sabi mo sa'yo pag magkilala pa ako sa'yo, ha? Dahan-dahan lang. So, see you later! So we're almost there at the Bergstation. So That's the Bergstation. Full of Schnee. See the slopes. Oh. Time to breathe. See that? Dyan pa kami. Konti pa. Then almost there. Oops. Medyo steep na guys yung nilalakaran. So dahan-dahan lang kami. Very dangerous. Dangerous! Ah! Tingnan mo kung ano katahimik. Yun na yun? So, guys, we're almost there at the Bergstation. See the ice. Ooh. Almost, almost. Oh, yung chan ko malaki pa din. At yung chan ko yung lumiliit eh. Ang hirap. Sarap kumain. So, nandito na kami sa stasyon ng Sailban. Oops. Dalawa pala sila. Dito na yata eh. Ayun yung station ng Sailban guys. So, pwede naman upo-upo dito. At tumingin sa view. Ay, ang ganda talaga ng view. See? That's the view here. Upstairs. Saan? Ay, oo. God! Siguro kailangan mga 6 a.m. ka mag-start niyan.
Yeah.
No? May cross dun, guys. So, siguro dapat mga early ka talaga mag-start yan. Kaya yan. Half day.
So. Diba? Diyan sa gitna, Horn Alpe. Diba? Pangalan nito.
Ah, kinder. Oo, oh, kinder.
Horn Ban?
Yeah, Horn Ban.
So, dyan. Also,
malapit na rin pala kami, guys, sa ano? Sa gitna.
Nasa gitna na tayo.
Nasa gitna. Ito na ba yung kinder Spielplatz?
Oh, yan sa taas, diba?
Ah. Nasaan yung Bergstation? Nasa ano kami? Bergstation? Horn.
Ito. Ito yung Bergstation.
Horn Ban. Basta malayo yung narating namin. Aniwala kayo sa amin. Okay. Aniwala kayo kontre. Old Terrain Classics.
So, tingnan mo. The highest point is Grosa Daumen.
Okay. 220. Baka yun yung ano te. Yun daw yung highest point, guys. Wait, hindi makita.
Dito sa Aligoy.
Ayun o.
Tapos,
Grosser Daumen. Grosser Daumen.
Nebelhorn. Tapos, yun na, yun yung dalawa. Ang pinakamataas, Grosser Daumen.
May Rotspritze. Grabe, my God. Parang wala ka na makikita ang ano dun, green-green.
Yung puro kay.
Parang sugspits. Tsura.
Lamig, wala nang tutubo.
Bad Oberdorf. Bad Hindelang. Diyan kami galing kanina, guys. Sa Bad Hindelang here. Bad Hindelang. Ay, hindi masyadong makita. Ayan. Diyan kami galing, okay? Tayo from the ano? 1,320. Malayo na rin palang na ano namin guys. Kalain niyo. Naka 1,300 ka. Nakalain mo yun. Saglit lang namin yung inakyat. Feeling ko nandito yung medyo mga yung mga peak na sinasabi natin, no?
Oo.
Yung may Freud na isa, o.
Ang
tsura. Grabe, ang ganda. So, ayan, o. See? Aso! Yan na pala yung seal namin. So, nakita nyo, o. Oh, Freud. Yan actually yung peak para sa akin.
For today.
Yes.
Oh, see? Merong sleigh sign.
Ay, oo nga. Dito.
Wow. Wala, walang
pwede pala mag-sleigh dito, guys. Schlitten fan. Ayan o.
Oh, mahaba eh. Ilang kilometer?
Gishpert. Nakalagay, guys. Gishpert siya.
Wow. Cook my car. Let's cook.
Oh. Ate.
Piso?
Di siya to. Gishpert, gishpert, gishpert. Ay, wow! Oo nga pala. Ang ganda pag aanuhin mo yan. Pag nag-slitten fan ka dito, guys, tignan mo. Yung street. Hindi masyado makita. Wait lang. Ayano ko lang yung camera ko kasi. Beginners. Yan, nakita mo yan? Pa-curve. So, pag mag-slide ka dyan, ah, ang ganda. The best. Mag-picture tayo. So guys, nandito na kami sa Bergstation sa Hornbach. So, dito yung ano, parang cable car dyan. Yun yung station. So, dito lang kinaya namin guys kasi medyo mahirap. Yung oo, makulimlim. Tsaka yung peak. Tsaka gagabihin kami. So, mahirap bumaba. It's dangerous. At least meron kami seal. I mean, meron kami. Ano seal ito sa English?
Seal is...
Meron kami destination na narating na parang meron kami target. Okay? Lagi na lang kami nag-hiking, guys. Yun yung hobby namin. Inaano namin yun. Nag-ano ka na ng water, te? Uminom ka na? Yung kaba? Oo, ubusin na namin. Guys, mag-ubos na naman yung kaba. I-ano ko muna to. Okay. So, break. Guys, for those people who are watching this vlog, thank you very much. Okay?
Sa ulitin.
Sa ulitin. Sa susunod namin na ano, hiking. Okay? Bye-bye. I'll see you down. Bye.